Great here, welcome back to Great Gone Rogue, where we're playing Tome. And specifically, we are playing Asmirho, the Dwarven Wyrmic. One of them. Anyway. So, from last session to this session, I made a slight mistake. When I clicked back into the window to close it out, I actually moved my character over one. So everyone's taken one move, and I don't think it was all that advantageous. Yeah, I don't know how I'm going to get out of this. The other thing I noticed when I was watching the video over again is I did not level up the last time. So I got a bunch of skills that I need to add in here. So let's see, what would be good? Level 3 would give me massive plate mail armor, plus give me a bunch of extra hardiness to my armor. And fungal growth. Bruise your fungus to allow them to take part of any healing you receive. I'm going to go with the armor first. Then, okay, I definitely want to take the fearless cleave. What this does is I take a step forward and then I cleave everything in front of me. It's a really nice talent. Definitely want to take that one. I want to take fast metabolism. This increases my life regeneration per turn, which is really, really good. And another point in eat. I know I can get the second point here on, well, the second talent, which is quake. But I want to max this out because this brings up the threshold, and it gives me more crit. So I really want to get that as high as possible because it's a really good attack. And I get 6 points to spend, and I'm just going to spread it evenly. 2 into strength, 2 into stamina, right? Constitution, sorry. And 2 into mind. Willpower. Honestly, I do play this game. Okay. Do I want to save the changes? Yes, I do. Also, the other thing, I got content ID'd because of the music. I hate it when video games use music that also gets content ID'd. So the music is no longer. I have turned it off to prevent that from happening in the future. So, what I'm going to do, I've been thinking about this. First off, sometime fail needs to move over. Get this out of the way. I want to put my cleave here. What I'm going to do is I'm going to cleave into these two dwarves. Eat this one. There we go. Kill that one. And now that I got everyone bunched up on me, I want to create some breathing room, so I'm going to hit River's Fury and push them all back. That way they're not all attacking me at the same time. And there we go. Let's get both of those. They sell for a decent amount of money. They're really light. So, and we have a reinforced iron shield, which yeah, it's just cannon fodder. For the time being. There is a way that you can use multiple sets, but since I'm going heavy into two-handed, I'm not going to be switching sets a lot. At least not right away. And the nice thing, now my health regen is 3.58, which means whenever I hit Z, ooh, drim. Okay, this is fine. Whenever I hit Z, I'll regenerate my health a heck of a lot faster. If I move down, actually no, I want to back up a bit. Okay. There we go. Bring them out one at a time. There we go. Ah, a named belt. Let's see what this is. It gives me extra damage on melee. I do 8 more light damage. I get some arcane. I'm going to lose some resistances, though, but early on, I don't think resistances are quite as important as later on. So... and charge into him. Then eat. Iron Great Maul. Infused by sonic forces. Damage type fire. Is it two-handed? I believe Great Maul's... yeah, it's two-handed. 3% light. Can be used to project a melee attack. And... I'm going to stick with the trident. Kill that. There we go. Yeah, that charge move is really nice. Because now in this one, where normally I would pause to let him close, I actually close on him, get the first attack. I need to get a corner. Okay. Regen. Let's armor up. Heal. That was almost bad. Regen again. Or not. Well, that's a roguelike for you. Permadeath, you have died. So, let's see. What did I have? I had a bunch of stuff. See, this is why I die a lot on roguelikes. I go a little bit fast and loose. I don't think of my options all the time. And, yeah. So, there we go. Well, there's the short video. I guess after this one, we will re-roll another one. Have fun, everyone. Bye.